enjoyed it. It was very interesting going back and forth between the visuals and, like, the music that was played and how the two coincided. And I think they had some screens in front of, like, the musicians so they could also see. I don't know exactly, but it was really interesting how they, like, matched the two up. Yeah.
I liked it. It was real relaxing, and I was really into the drawings. The show was good. I didn't know those instruments at all.
Chicago, and it was beautiful, and my expectations were defied. It was a lovely evening of music.
It was different than what I expected, but it was good. I wasn't sure what to expect, but it was nice how they tied, like, the music in with the video.
I thought it was very esoteric. It was definitely not something you see every day, but I think it made me rethink the way that visuals and music go together, and I thought that it was beautiful to watch.
Fantastic. Really amazing.
I've listened to a lot of music. Never in my life heard something so beautiful, so complicated, and still contemporary. So this is a good example of how you can change and improve the world and the world of music.
Very unique instrument, never seen or heard anything like it before. It was definitely very creative, and the animation was crazy.
It was interesting. It really was. I think I paid more attention to the visuals than the music. I think the music felt a little all over the place, which might have been the goal, but kind of like freeform jazz.
I thought it was really awesome. It was very unique.
Very well presented. We really enjoyed the performance.